A product of Oklahoma State University, Tony Banfield was a fearsome defensive back for the original 1960 Houston Oilers franchise. He helped the Oilers win back-to-back AFL championships while being named to the All-AFL team twice and named a three-time AFL All-Star. His most memorable play came when he returned a blocked punt 58 yards for a touchdown in the Oilers' victory over the Oakland Raiders.